Alrighty, everybody's favorite move, a burpee. See it in the benchmark workout, and then again, you'll see it throughout, especially for the first couple weeks, we kind of taper off there towards the end. But a burpee is kind of like an up-down, except we're gonna lower ourselves to the ground if we're able to. So keeping a nice, strong core, so you wanna engage your abs. Hey, squeeze your butt a little bit, that protects your back. You're gonna come down. Hey, you can bend your knees or bend down. Put your hands down, pop those feet back, bring your body down to the ground, jump those feet back up, and then clap at the top. So I'm going to show you that in real time so you can see for real what it looks like, and then we're going to scale it back. So come down, feet pop out, come up, and there. So our scaled variation, we can come back, step, step, lower, step, step, up. Okay, or grab your chair, step, 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 and up. Or jump, jump, and up. Okay, those are your burpee variations.